kind of hunger. What the fuck am I me? Who the fuck is this boy? And yeah, maybe the
that looks really stressful. And that was me applying for my classes in Ehwa.
What is Sugang Sinchan? It's a class or course application thing in Korean universities, and every university has its own set of rules, website, and system for it. So today I'm going to teach you how to do that in Ehwa as a person who've never ever failed it. So first of all, every student basically gets 18 credits per semester, so you can get around 6 classes every semester. Now you gotta choose which classes you need to take and make a schedule for this semester. There are also some requirements for the classes you need to take to graduate, and you can check yours on the website here. So for example, if you go here, you can click on your name, you can see credit limit here. And in submenu, there is a thing that's like course simulation and graduation simulation. We go to course simulation here. I'm not sure if it's available in English, but since we are studying in Korean university, and if you don't speak Korean, you gotta deal with it. I don't know. So we have here your major information. I literally have two majors, so we're gonna look for my main one, which is painting. The list of required classes is different depending on the year you got into university. I got here into 2019, and here's the list. So how it works, we see here, for example, Ehwa Jinseonmi. It's the required classes for everybody. We gotta take 2 classes, which is in total gonna be 5 credits. It's Gidokkyo Wasege, which means Christianity and the World. It's a mandatory class for everybody. And 1 class from this list. I do create the leadership here. So I finished with those. And same for here, for example, it's general education classes, and we need to take 3 of them, which is 3 credits in the total, and 1 from this list, 1 from this list, and this. I think I already took all of them. You can see which classes are open for this semester, which are not, and you can just plan for future depending on this list. So now when you choose the classes you need to take, you need to make a time schedule. I personally use Evertime for time schedule, which is very convenient and useful. You can check your reviews of the classes you want to take in advance and participate in the school community boards. The list of available classes is already uploaded, so the only thing you need to do is to choose the classes you're gonna take this semester from it. You also can make your schedule in Ehwayeon, which is closed community website for our school students only. It also has a phone app, I think. And you can also use Eureka, but in my case, I find Evertime the most useful and convenient. And every semester you need to take Chapel. Chapel. It's a very exclusive to Ehwa experience. You need to take Chapel every week, every semester before you graduate, to graduate. You don't have to apply for Chapel separately, you will have designated time for that depending on your department and grade. But in case if it overlaps with your classes, you can change it in Sugang Sinchan period. And every grade and sometimes even departments have different days and time for Sugang Sinchan, so make sure to check when is yours. So when we got our time schedule, the list of the classes you need to take, it's time to prepare for the action. What you want to do is to use Chrome or Internet Explorer, never use Safari. Why? Because it has really high chances to ruin your life and fail you. And going to PC방 might be crucial in Sugang Sinchan. Now when we logged in, we gotta check our wish list, where you're supposed to have all your classes you want to take. Wish list opens 30 minutes before application starts. It's when you should check competition rate for each class and change the order of the classes, starting from the most hardest to get to the easiest. And one of the most important things to do is to allow pop-up messages thing for this website in settings of Chrome. Because when you will be applying for the classes, there will be pop-up message every time you succeed or fail. And I think if it's blocked in settings, you will be pretty much screwed. And lastly, let's open Naverism website and just copy-paste our website address there. so we can see the actual time, because we need to start pressing enter buttons just exactly at 00, not 59. Not 59, remember, it has to be 00. If you start at 59, there will be message that saying like it's not time for Sugang Shinchon yet, and it will take like 3 seconds of your time. Every second matters, so remember, 00. And when time comes, you click on the enter button next to the class name on your mouse, and when you successfully got into something something message comes out, you press enter on your keyboard to close it as soon as possible and just repeat. If you fail to catch any class, there is a help for you, don't worry. First of all, you will be in the waiting list, so if you're lucky enough, somebody might give up on you the class you want to take and it will be yours. Or you have another chance to apply at application period for all classes. That's all information I possess about Sugang Shinchon, and that's literally all I needed to succeed every time. So I hope you will get into your classes as well. Thank you very much, and I hope you succeed on your Sugang Shinchon as well. And here's a lucky butt for you.